Go on.
How much
do
you want? 60?
Yeah, no, 40.
You're a robin, you are. I'm telling you.
Thank you.
Thank everybody for the whole week week of events, as no doubt you all are aware, this is the grand finale of our week of events to celebrate the 700th anniversary of our Royal Charter. Can I just thank, first of all, the actual Royal Charter Committee, there's also the Agricultural Committee and the Caring Carnival Committee for today's event. Every event this week has been supported by all you people here today, basically, and has been a tremendous success. And today, the weather and all yourselves here today will also be a success. I just wish you all that you will all have a very enjoyable afternoon. Thank you. Right, could I ask the tiring queen, if I come to you, you have to walk all over the place, yeah?
Mayor, Carnival Committee, ladies and gentlemen, and our local MP, Mr. King Jackson. In the past 12 months, as I have been Carnival Queen 1989, it will be the most memorable year of my life. As I was very honoured to meet the Royal Highness Princess Margaret, I would like to wish Queen Nicola a very happy year. Dear Ferrario, thank you.
Dear Ferrario, thank you very much. Can I ask now, please, the Lady Mayoress to come forward? The lady waiting, pass the crown over onto a little bag there for us, yeah? Come on, nicely.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Oh, it's
so great. Now I'll ask Craig if he'd be so kind as to present the crown to the Lady Mayoress so that she can then crown our new Queen for 1990, Nikki Parry. Could I now also ask, please, Queen Nicola
she'd be so kind as to give her acceptance speech and to declare our carnival open.
Liberty, Queen, Town Mayor, Mayoress, ladies and gentlemen, every carnival is a special event to care with, but this year's change of date has made it even more special as close to such a historic week. Carnival Queen Sally's final week brought so much excitement to her. I'm sure that we all wish to congratulate her on carrying out her truly loyal duty with such dignity. It's always the Carnival Queen's privilege to thank the many people who've worked so hard to make the event such a success. But this year, there have been so many people involved in making it such a wonderful week. Thank you all for your hard efforts for caring. I wish our new town mayor, mayoress, a very happy and successful year. And thank my parents for making it possible for me to be the 1990 Carnival Queen. And to the mums and dads of my retinue for their kindness too. The presents I have received will be a reminder of this special day in many years to come. Thank you all. Dear Adalyn Ebel. Now gives me great pleasure to declare the 1990 Carnival Stores open.
Very fierce, eh? Flippy neck. That's lovely. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Sorry. Just getting back.